Speaking of girls, Elias De La Rosa was at the girls' soccer game on Wednesday.
They've been having a great season so far.
In a game with many challenges, the girls' soccer team tried their best but still lost 7-0. During halftime, Josie Hansen, one of the captains, had a severe asthma attack and was taken to the hospital and treated. She was released shortly after the game and is doing well. Throughout the first half, Josie had great determination in her offensive strategy. Mariah Breithauer held a great defensive line throughout the game, and even though the team was short of players, everyone displayed good hustle. Good job, girls.
They did a great job.